Couple more questions.
Pharrell, without a contestant in the finale, can you give me sort of your breakdown? Like, who do you think is going to win since you don't really have a horse in the race?
Come on. Throw it to me.
Do the right thing. Say the right thing.
I think it's going to be a pretty serious battle because I think this season is probably... When it first started out, I don't know if we were sure how strong our teams were and at the time and how strong they were actually going to be. But as the season like progressed, you started to see like really magical people with like these really uncanny abilities just come out of the woodworks. And I think from the very beginning, since you know when Jordan sang on the blind auditions, I think we all knew that he was like something different and special. Emily Ann was that way as well, because she had like this really classic, you know, country voice. It sounds like it's several decades old, and meanwhile she's only like 17, I think. Barrett was pretty next level, and then you know after he sang and he like blew our minds, and like after he told us his story, it was just kind of like wow, you know where. The feeling and all that tactile thing that you feel when he sings, you know where that's all coming from. So it's gonna be tough. And I have to say, Jeffrey just creeped up out of nowhere. I definitely thought that Maddie was gonna progress, but I feel like there was something about Jeffrey's moments and Jeffrey's story as well that's like really propelled him. And America just has a very serious rapport. All that to say, because you did ask me who I thought. I think it's very likely for Jordan. But if Emily Ann won, I wouldn't be surprised. And Barrett's up there somewhere too.
He's like, it's going to be one of the top four. I can assure you that.
If I had to put my money on something, I'm going to say it's probably Jordan, just because, you know, he's just had so many really crazy, crazy performances.
He's an unstoppable force of nature.
Yeah.
End of story.
Definitely a unicorn.
Exclamation part, point. Heart emoji, smiley face, happy Hanukkah.
All right, so my question about you guys. If you had the opportunity early on in your career to be coached by a famous musician, like the contestants are, who would you want to be coached by? Prince.
Yeah.
Blake Shelton.
Pharrell actually did coach me.
Actually, Pharrell. I'm going to say Pharrell. Yeah.
Pharrell's really good at that stuff.
I kind of wanted Pharrell to coach me, like for a long time. When I was starting out, I'm like, God, that guy's so amazing. He's so cool. Yeah, Pharrell. I pick Pharrell.
Wow.
I'm going to say Pharrell, too. kind of set it up to where I'll be a dick if I don't say that. So. Pharrell!